The first oranges ever imported to the West were from Southeast Asia and were tangerine pomelo hybrids that were green in color. In fact, oranges grown in warmer parts of the world, such as Vietnam and Thailand, stay green throughout their lifetime.